Clara Nati. Welcome to Stitch the Sketch video series.
Episode 10, Around the Neighborhood. This is a picture I saw in a book and I decided to draw it. I'm going to go ahead and draw it onto fabric too. I have started with the cylindrical shapes that can be found in the park. This picture has a lot of objects in it. So I'm going to go and try and touch on every object in the picture. My aim is not to bring out all the details of each object. But I'll spend some time on each and every object in the picture. So here I move on to the picnic chairs or benches. And now onto the building. I have done a little bit of work on the building already, and I continue to shade different parts of the building to make the building stand out. I'm using a back and forth motion, and depending upon how comfortable you are with thread sketching, you might want to do a very long back and forth, or you might just do it in a small area, finish that, and then move on to another area. Sometimes I use both techniques. And here I'm going to go very slowly because I'm trying to draw parallel lines using the edge of my presser foot. So I'm using the edge of my presser foot as a guide. Okay, now let's jump over to the tree. I started the tree with a dark color thread, and I've come back to the tree because I think I can add a different color thread to bring out some of the details in the tree. So that's what I'm doing right now. And onto the leaves. This is not going to be a tree you've ever seen because I'm just drawing random shapes to signify the leaves of a tree. So it's nothing realistic, it's just a figment of my imagination. I'm just creating circular shapes very randomly around the branches of the tree. I think I have done enough here. I'm going to add a few more twigs to it, and that should be enough. And I finish it all off by signing my name. And here we have it, around the neighborhood. This is the front. Coming up is the back. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. For more tips and specific instructions on each of my videos, visit my website at claranarte.com.